Hello. I'm gonna do a tutorial on how to make this out of foam. I'm gonna make an earring out of this. So let's get started. First of all, what you're gonna need is a piece of foam that you could buy at Michael's or AC Mall. An iron, some paint to paint the bowl, whatever color of choice. For the eyes and the whiskers, puffy paint, black. Puffy paint for the nose, yellow, of course. These little earring hooks, or whatever the proper name is for them, and some jump rings. Excuse my hands that I've been painting and doing things all day, so I just have paint everywhere. So make sure you turn on your iron without any steam, of course. We don't want no water. I usually use a plain old t-shirt, flatten it out, place the piece of foam, and I cover it on top, and then we'll start to iron. But to get that shape that I just showed you, I'm gonna use this cookie cutter that I sell, by the way. This cookie cutter to give the impression in the foam. So let's get started. Now when you're ironing this, you just wanna keep checking on it. And once you start to see that it's like lifting up, then the foam is ready. It's really, really easy and really, really quick. That should be enough. See how it's like lifting up? That's the way you want it. So I'm gonna just take my cookie cutter shape and let's see. Let's try it right here. And press down on it. Fairly hard. Just need the indentations for the whiskers and the bowl. Oops, I think I came a little bit off it, but it's okay, let's see. Slightly. And you should have an impression like that. I don't know if the camera's picking it up. Okay. Then you wanna just cut out the shape. Just gonna paint the bowl, and once I paint the bowl and I use the puffy paints for the eyes, the nose, and the whiskers, it should look like this. Then what I do is take something to poke a hole, or you can use a hole puncher because foam is very so I just eyeball it, poke a hole, and open the jump ring. Let's see if I can use these pliers to open it. Slide it through the little hole that I made. Add the earring hook. Now of course, you want to close it back up. And there you have it. A Hello Kitty earring. And what I'm going to do to make this paint look a little bit more shiny so that it can match the puffy paint eyes, I really suggest that you just get puffy paint. I didn't have red, so I just used regular paint. But now I think I'm going to buy them in all color, or at least pink and red, because I do a lot of Hello Kitty stuff. As you know, I love Hello Kitty. So being that I don't have it for now, what I'm going to use is this glossy accents that we usually use for scrapbooking and stickers and all that kind of stuff. And I'm just going to add that on top to just give it a little bit of shine. Let it dry. And your earring is ready to go. Very simple, very easy, one of a kind. Hope you enjoyed it.